Beside the Billabong is a great story for young kids, for older kids and the young at heart. As soon as we open the book, we see some Australian scenery, and this is soon populated by a Bunyip named Warrigal, a kookaburra called Keysbrook, a platypus whose name is Pithara, a possum named Pilliger, and a tortoise called Tulpa. They all live beside the Billabong, have a lot of fun, and get into plenty of mischief too. Don't miss this great Australian bush story. Get your copy today.